Virginia Beach police arrested a driver on a DUI charge after they say he crashed into a house. Investigators say 24-year-old Jeffrey Fletcher crashed through a fence and hit the house around 5:30 Sunday morning on Albright Drive. No one was hurt.